他先生有个问题。
So he discovered, you see, he has a problem.
他有问题，你看到他吗？
So he knows that he cannot help himself in this situation.
He cannot solve his problem.
He cannot solve by himself.
哦，知道了，自己一个人不能够解决这个问题。
So Mr. Wong hears there is a sorcerer, there is a priest somewhere who can help him.
哇，那个黄先生听到，哎，那里有一个巫师可以帮助我。
So he goes to the priest.
现在就找去找那个巫师。
And he says, I need a financial breakthrough.
我需要一个经济的突破。
And the priest tells him, do A, B, C, D.
啊，所以这巫师这样子做，要如此一二三四这样子做。
And I guarantee you success.
我也担保你一定会成功。
And it happens.
真的成功了。
So Mr. Wong is happy, he's rich now.
所以王先生很成功了，很开心。
He dies.
就要死掉了。坐下来，坐下来，他死掉了。
So the first generation of the Wong family dies.
所以这个第一代的黄先生死了。
Now the next son comes.
哦，第二代了。
Now he remembers that daddy used to do this and it used to work.
他记得哦，这个爸爸做过这样的事情，以前哦。
The sin of idolatry was not dealt with properly by Mr. Wong.
因为他没有处理到拜偶像的那个罪。
He died without repenting.
所以他没有悔改就死掉了。
He did not know there was repentance.
他不晓得什么叫悔改。
But the sin, the act of idolatry, it was not challenged by the blood of Jesus.
因为他拜偶像的没有被耶稣保险遮盖。
So now this generation.
所以到了第二代。
They're like, in our family, we only win if we go to Buddha's altar.
所以呢，我们要参政，一定要去那个庙宇。
So now it is not a sin anymore.
所以这个不算是罪了。
It's a lifestyle of rebellion and idolatry now that is happening. Everybody goes to the temple now.
是个悖逆的生活方式了。
So he also doesn't, because we are living in ignorance.
因为我们很无知嘛。
They don't know that these things defile the land and bring anger.
因为他们不知道这个会玷污土地嘛。
In fact, they are very happy because Buddha is good.
因为他们很开心，但是也。
Then this generation dies.
后来这个第二代又死掉了。
Amen. Then the third generation comes.
第三代来了。
Yeah.
第三代。
Now these ones also they are following the thing now.
他也是跟随他们所做的。
And as Pastor Emmanuel was saying the other day.
啊，他是跟另外一个讲的。
The sin now has accumulated in the family.
所以罪已经在累积到第三代。
It was just an act of idolatry.
这个罪只是一个拜偶像的行为。
Here it became a lifestyle.
这里成为一个生活的方式。
It's not a sin anymore. It's a transgression. It is a lifestyle.
所以不再是罪了，而是一个生活的模式了。
But now by this generation.
我到了这个第三代。
Iniquity has landed on the family. The force has come.
罪孽的势力就来到这个家族了。
Now iniquity is like righteousness. Righteousness can give you life.
罪孽好像公义一样，公义可以给你生命。
Righteousness can put healing in your bones.
公义可以医治你的骨头。
Righteousness will chase cancer from your life body. You understand?
公义能够医治一切的疾病。
But now, because now the force has landed on this generation.
因为这个势力来到这个第三代。
It's attracting cancer.
他在吸引cancer，吸引那些啊，很暴怒。
Barrenness. You see, and then now the force of iniquity enters even the blood.
经过他的血脉。
And every sin, you see, the sin of Mr. Wong.
啊，王先生的这个罪呢？
When he didn't repent,
当他没有悔改。
It passed through the umbilical cord when you are born. When you get born in your mother's womb, conceived.
所以这个罪呢，就在母腹里面。
So the thing passed through his children.
通过这些母腹啊。
Through the womb.
通过母腹里面传去下第二代。
So this one passes here, and it is multiplying.
所以呢，不但是如此，而且是倍增的传去下一代。
So here the son is born, or another child is born, many hundred of years later.
可能呢，100年后他诞生了。
This one is still worshiping Buddha.
这个还是在拜偶像拜佛。
But now he is blind, he is mad, he has cancer. Iniquity has begun to finish the body.
所以这个罪孽呢，带来要摧毁他身体上，满身病。
Yeah, so he also dies.
他也死掉了。哦。
He hears about salvation.
他听到救恩,
and he gets born again.
他重生了,
yeah? And he receives Jesus as a Lord.
他接受耶稣了,
and righteousness comes upon him. Hallelujah. Righteousness comes upon him. And God's favor is with him.
神的恩宠跟随他,
God's presence is with him.
神同在与他同一起,
but iniquity is hiding in his bones.
但是罪孽站在骨头里面,
so he wonders why am I not blessed?
所以他可能也不会得到罪孽。
Because the righteousness of God is saying, I love you, I favor you, I want to bless you.
因为神说我爱你，我要祝福你。
But the iniquity in him is attracting curses.
但是他里面的罪孽在吸引着咒诅来。
So he says God is a liar.
所以他就说上帝是骗人的。
No, God is not a liar.
上帝不会骗人的。
Now you have to deal with the iniquity that is that force of wickedness in your family.
你是要处理你家庭里面的罪孽在你身上的。
Now you need to repent seriously for your family.
所以你必须要为你的家族来认真悔改。
Now you need to do warfare.
你继续要做属灵征战。
So that you can break maybe 400 years.
可能在过去的400年了啊，他们所做的。
Praise the name of the Lord.
啊，所以他们不认识神。
Can you clap for our
所以你可以看见那个罪孽那个影响力很重的。
This is something that has a force of wickedness that at some point it entered your bodies.
所以这个就是罪孽如何的了，很邪恶性的进入到我们里面。
So people born in your family, they are suffering affliction.
所以呢，现在在我们的家族里面诞生，他在受折磨里面。
They are being rejected.
他们被拒绝。
Yet God is saying, I'm promoting you, but you're being rejected.
是神说我要提升你，但是你被拒绝了。
God is saying, I want to bless you with a husband, but nobody wants you.
是的，神说我要赐给你一个丈夫，但是没有人爱你。
Praise the name of the Lord.
赞美神。
That is how iniquity takes over our family.
这个就是罪孽如何把我们的家庭毁掉。
Amen.
Amen.
Come on, give the Lord a clap for
us.
是我们要释放我们，所以
罪孽
，it is inherited through the， you know the cord that connects you to your mother in the womb， the umbilical cord，
就是那个在子宫里面
，yeah，
脐带，把它堵脐带
，so that is where iniquity is passed，
这个就是通过堵脐带 <Yeah. S 1> 罪孽传过去，传给你的
，when you're praying for generational issues，
当你为这些祖孙的世代祷告的时候
，learn to put your finger there。
所以你要把你的手指放在赌棋那边。
You know anything that I inherited, any evil I inherited.
所以那些承受那些邪恶的事情。
I stop that flow now.
我停止这个流进我里面。
I disconnect myself from the inherited evil flow.
所以我要切断这些从邪恶来的这些连接，切断它。
Are you understanding?
你明白什么吗？
And it is spiritual at the same time.
是生理跟属灵里面的一同时的要做的。
Let's look at the story of David to see how iniquity multiplies in a family.
看看大卫他如何他的家族里面他的罪孽如何倍增。
Now in Genesis chapter 38.
创世纪38章。
The great 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 grandfather of King David.
他的大卫的曾祖父。
Judah.
叫犹大。
His wife dies.
他的太太死了。
And through some manipulation by his daughter-in-law.
因为透过他的妈的引诱，啊，引诱，他的媳妇。
She had married his son, but two sons died.
她嫁了他的两个儿子，两个儿子都死掉。
I'm trying to shorten it because it's actually a very long story.
这长故事我不要缩短它。
So anyway, her husbands, who are the sons of Judah, both died.
所以呢，和三个犹大，三个犹大就犹大的儿子死掉了。
Okay, so she's waiting for the third son to be given to her by Judah.
所以她在等着，她这个女的等着要给
as a husband,
要嫁给犹大。
Because you could inherit your brother's wife if he had no children.
因为呢，如果你的哥哥他的哥哥死了，太太还在，他必须要嫁给他弟弟。
So Judah is scared because he thinks this woman is a husband, is a son killer, is a husband killer.
所以呢，犹大怕娶她，因为他怕这个女人是杀丈夫的。
So he refuses to give her to the third only living son to be the wife.
所以他不要把这个女人嫁给他儿子，是吗
？So she maneuvers herself.
So
she manipulates the situation.
所以他把整个情况混乱了。
And the end of the story is she gets pregnant with Judah's baby.
最后呢，他跟犹大发生关系，跟他的岳父发生关系。
That is a sin of immorality, incest in the family.
所以这个肯定是家庭里面那个乱伦的罪哈。
And when Jacob the father is dying in Genesis, in Deuteronomy, Genesis 49, I believe, 49 there.
当雅各
When Jacob is dying,
当雅各死的时候
he prophesies and blesses the tribe of Judah.
他不是对每个支派祝福吗？他祝福犹大。
And he tells him that the scepter, the rulership over Israel shall never depart from the tribe of Judah.
所以呢，这个以色列的这个掌权的不会离开犹大。
What Jacob is saying that the tribe of Judah has the apostolic leadership over the nation of Israel.
雅各就是说，犹大是有使徒性的掌权的带领领导在以色列。
But now in First Samuel.
First Samuel.
Yeah, First Samuel, the book. In First Samuel.
It
is time for a king to come to Israel. But God